still expecting their federal payments on June 1st.
Well, what the Treasury Secretary says Americans who rely on Social Security and Medicare payments will still get those checks at the beginning of the month. But once that money goes out, the Treasury Department will be left with extremely low resources. As for where the talks stand tonight, long ago the president left the White House. He says they are very close to a deal and that he is hopeful. With
critical days ahead, Rachel Scott, thank you. Next night, the air travel nightmare. Passenger